phone
and buying something on the internet.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Look who I have here, my two best friends, Chelsea and Whitney. If you've been on my channel for a few years, you might have seen them. And I have them back finally to do a Munch Pack unboxing. If you don't know what Munch Pack is, I've done a few of these on my channel. It's just a bunch of curated snacks from around the world. They're like popular snacks from Germany, Japan, places like that. And I wanted to have them try them out with me because there's just like so many in here that I could not possibly taste them all myself, but actually I could. So let's just get into trying this. You guys excited?
Yes, I'm starving.
She's probably the pickiest, Whitney, yeah. Here it is.
Oh yes, give me this.
Here is the Munch Pack. So we just have some snacks here. I have Cheetos, but it says Palomitas. I don't know.
These are like
cheesy Cheetos. Cheetos are cheesy. These are like, oh my gosh, these are like caramel popcorn Cheetos.
Can we eat them now?
Yes.
I have no idea what this is.
Here, I'll show the camera. This is what Chelsea has. It looks like some sort of nut or something. It's like, has an Indian on the front. Some of them say where they're from, like on the package.
Is that from Mexico? I think the Mexican versions of chips. Poland.
Really? Cool. What do you just have like pizza?
Doritos.
Ooh. Do we have those in America?
I don't know.
Oh, it's not Cheetos. They're actually little pieces of popcorn, but it's just Cheeto brand.
I don't know about the smell.
It's just like cheesy popcorn.
What am I eating?
I don't know. You want to try something?
It's like, I think it's kind of like a candy. It tastes kind of like orange.
I'm like scared because what if I'm allergic to it?
I know, me too.
What?
So what else we got? We got sour blockheads, which look like a ripoff version of Sour Patch Kids. Oh my gosh, what is this?
Oh my god, I'm gonna die.
Sour slaps.
I'm gonna throw up.
Look at this. What is this?
This looks like fish skin on a stick, and I'm gonna throw up.
Oh my god, we're trying it though.
Oh god,
these are so fucking good.
Oh, you like those?
Yes. You guys, I can't believe you're making this. I'm gonna throw up. If it smells bad, I'm not.
I'll try it too. No, it will smell bad. Don't smell it.
Okay.
Look at this.
Is it seaweed?
No, I think it's green apple.
Mm. It's like a cotton candy.
You give one to the kids.
Oh! Smell it. It smells like my cat's food.
Oh, it smells like fish food.
Here's one for you.
You guys, it smells like fish food.
What is this? What is this?
Someone's gonna try
it. I feel like I'm opening a pad.
How do you eat it?
It says fold as you want. That's kind of cool.
Oh, you're supposed to like leave it on there. What, do you lick it? It's green apple.
Yeah, look. It shows you like folding it in half.
Mine
and then
didn't come
it
off like that.
Oh my god.
You guys
it's
are eating
pure
them.
Sugar.
You guys are eating them wrong.
Pure sugar.
Why?
There's just balls in your mouth like cotton candy.
Yeah, it's on the teeth now.
Ew. So you peel.
Okay.
We all have to try.
Oh, no, no. And then there's this like weird thing.
Love
if you want to try one, there's more
of
them.
Is that Doritos? Like...
Yeah, pizza flavored Doritos.
And
you want to try them?
Good.
My other friend Sabrina's off camera. Okay.
Oh my god.
We're going to eat this fish skin on a stick.
You guys.
Fish skin.
No, I can't. I can't.
It's smoked.
Oh god, no, I didn't know it was that texture. I thought it was going to be crunchy.
Ooh, it's spicy. It tastes kind of like smoke, but it's spicy.
Nope.
Whitney!
I can't. I thought it was crunchy.
It's spicy. It's like smoked fish flavored, but spicy.
Oh, that's just, that's disgusting.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. It's so gross. It looks like some yummy dessert.
Yeah, this looks really good. Like a wafer. Check this out.
Oh yeah, let's get something sweet up in here.
Whitney, you want the waffle?
Sure.
There's like a Belgian waffle.
Oh my god. So excited.
This was made by a French baker.
Oh my god, you guys, this looks so good. I'm so happy.
Oh yeah. Oh, this smells like soda. Oh, it's soda, not chocolate.
Oh my god. This smells like a honey bun. I love honey buns.
Is it good?
Yeah.
This is like a little, it's soda. It's soda flavored and it's like a little chewy. Yep.
In Deutschland.
This smells
better
than
it tastes.
Heaven.
It kind of looks maybe stale.
Smell. On earth.
Smell.
Mmm.
Smells like honey bun.
Let me taste it.
It's not. It's like.
Oh my.
Oh, that's
good. Chocolate in the middle.
I know, Whitney.
This is a cold waffle. Nothing special.
Mm-mm.
It's weird.
Maybe they like open them and then put like syrup on them.
You gotta try one of these. You can try the one I didn't finish.
Yeah, because they just carry syrup in their pockets.
What was that?
It was a chair, I swear to God.
I don't even know what language that is. Oh, you're supposed to put this in the microwave.
Mm. Do it.
Be quiet.
Go do
it. If you want it hot, I'm gonna try it cold. That's what we got.
Like caramel.
I don't know how I feel about this. Okay. Here we go. Yeah.
Whoa.
Yes.
Oh my gosh. No. It would be good heated up too.
You want it?
Oh my god.
Okay, I'm gonna try this.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. This is so good.
Oh my god.
What?
It's like some, I don't know, about the middle.
Fizzy?
And it kind of freaks you out a little bit. You think you're gonna like die because it's like so.
This is good.
This is so good.
But I feel like I just, the taste of a smell of a stink bug. Tastes like every energy drink ever made.
Mm-hmm. Smells like it too. I hate energy drinks.
Oh my god, this is good.
Yep.
So is it chewy?
Oh.
That's good.
How do you get to the center?
It's fizzy.
I bit it. Like you suck on it, but I bit it.
It's fizzing in my mouth.
Why is it?
Wow. Ooh!
Do it, right?
Which was your favorite?
This thing by far.
For like chip, like savory wise, this.
Yep.
Sweet wise, this. Oh, watch out, James.
Move your head. Come over here.
Watch
on
out.
This side.
Don't bump. Oh. Oh. This is like, don't bump it.
Try one of these.
But I like
and
these.
You gotta tell the camera if you like it or not.
Hmm?
Oh, you can't see him.
Move your chair.
That's good.
You like
good?
It?
That gets a thumbs up.
Your input, James. It's my godson. Whitney's oldest child. So if you've tried any of these snacks, let me know down in the comments below. I know I have a lot of viewers out of the country, so maybe you want to try that?
It's really good.
It's really good.
Pizza, Doritos, and kids are attacking,
I'm
so we
yeah.
must go.
Yes. Thank you guys so much for watching. Thank you for coming on. I know it was a pain for helping me try all these snacks. Well, thanks, Macy. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.